Informal times I love to cook. Yesterday I was sleeping in the mood to eat. Today I'm just